Raymond Paige fighting at a combat club in Lake Worth, Florida, sizing up against Khaylash Tillack out of Wagner Rocha Martial Arts in Pembroke Pines, Florida. And underway is the first professional XFN bout in history in the bantamweight division. To an exciting start of dazzling hands and monumentous grappling exchanges, these two contenders are definitely not pretenders. And how could anybody imagine a more exciting matchup than what we've got right here? Flying kicks, karate chopping through the air. This fight was more back and forth than a presidential debate. And right when you think Tillack's got all the control on the ground, Raymond Paige shows you first and foremost why he considers himself a professional MMA fighter. How could anybody be surprised by the caliber of this bout when these gentlemen are taking words from the likes of Wagner Rocha and world champions like Gilbert Burns? Round two seemed to be completely dominated and controlled by the sophisticated grappling techniques of Khaylash Tillack. He had his back, but Raymond Paige did not give up. And right when you thought Mr. Paige was out for the count, leeches up his back like a lima monkey and chokes him out until he gets the tap. Wow, oh wow, what a victory from Raymond Paige. Ladies and gentlemen, that was your XFN 18 finish of the night. Raymond Paige versus Khaylash Tillack.